Whisky is made mainly of a combination of yeast, malted barley and our natural spring waters. They ferment the ingredients for 52 hours and then send it down to the wash stills and the spirit stills for distillation. And the raw spirit come off of that with 70% strength. It's reduced down and put into American oak barrels that we use. And they're left lying for 10 years and then emptied. They may go on to be put into additional casks for extra maturation to give our finer ranges of the Quinta Rubin, Nectar d'Or and La Santa. The secret of making good whisky, I believe, is the experience of the local men and the time we take to make the whisky, mature the whisky. If you got a bottle of whisky from Glenmorangie, you would be taking part of the Highlands with you, and tastes, flavours, and a bit of history with it as well.